Hello everyone, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me, Zainab Altaf, and today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can unlock your iPhone's activation lock with a really amazing tool. This is going to unlock your iPhone instantly and very quickly. This tool is going to support the new versions of iOS like 14.7, 14.7.1 and like this. So as you can see, this is my iPhone 6s having iOS 14.7, and as you can see, it is an activation lock. I am going to tell you the whole process and going to show you how also you can unlock your iPhone's activation lock with this really amazing tool. So for that, we will first of all move to PC's screen. So now we are in the PC's screen, and here you can see this is the official website of this amazing tool. All the links are in down description box. You can check that out. This is a link of this tool, and this is the PassFab activation unlocker. There are some main points which you can read it out. It's telling about the iOS versions and so on. But before going towards this method, I would like to tell you something really important. Get free PassFab screen recorder. So if you click on that, you are getting an amazing screen recorder by PassFab. PassFab back to school education offer. The time is running, so hurry up, come up on it and utilize this offer as soon as it is possible. So even if you scroll down here, you can see you are getting a screen recorder only in $5, which I think is very, very affordable, and it is 70% off. It is really amazing deal, and it is only in $5. It's an amazing deal. You can buy one for your computer and do the screen recording. If you scroll down more, you can see here buy one, get our screen recorder for free. If you buy any of the products from these, you are getting one screen recorder for free, and it is 80% off. So if you buy any of the products from right here, you are getting one screen recorder in full free. So I think this is a really, really amazing deal. You should utilize this deal. Now we are going to back to our work. Back on track, so there are some points as I told you which iOS versions and devices are supported. It is going to also work for Windows and Mac, both operating systems, so you can download it for both of them. If we take a quick review of this page, you can see that bypass iPhone, iPad stuck on activation lock. You can unlock with this error. And if you scroll down more, unlock iPhone in lost mode and fix could not or unable to activate iPhone error. You can also unlock these kind of errors. Turn off find my iPhone without Apple ID or password. Unlock Apple ID without password and so on. These are all the options inside this page. So we just took a quick review, and now here for downloading, we are going to click on the free trial. So after clicking on that, we are going to click on start download to download this tool, and now it is just downloading. So as you can see, the tool is downloaded, and now we're just going to open it. So let's minimize this, and here's the tool. You just have to directly open the tool. You don't have to disable the antivirus. As you can see, the mine is not disabled. It is on. So you can directly open the tool because it's very safe. So first of all, it is asking for the language. I have selected English. Then you have to read the agreement, which is right here, license agreement. Click on I accept the agreement. You have to read that all and click on next. After that, it is asking for your location. I have given the default location. It depends upon you. You can also give whatever you like by clicking on browse. Click on next. And now it is just installing. Let's wait for it. So as you can see, the installation is done. If you want to launch PassFab activation unlocker, then you have to click on that. If you don't want to, then you have to uncheck that. I have ticked on it because I want to launch it, and click on finish. So as you can see, install successfully. The installation is successfully done. It was very quick and it was very instant one. So this is the tool right here. Here are two options. One is turn off find my iPhone. Another is remove iCloud activation lock. But before going towards the method, you have to click on the shopping type of option, and it is going to take you here. Here are some license. So you can see the first one is 1 month license. Another is 1 year license. There's a safe pick in this license. Another is lifetime license. And you can also customize the demands according to your choices. And you can buy these licenses very, very easily. So you can easily, as I told you, that customize your demands and buy them very, very easily according to your choice. Now here are some payment methods which are accepted by this tool. You can check these all out. These are the payments method. So you can buy this tool very easily from here. Now we are going to click on this drop-down menu, and here we have to click on register. So now after buying it, you have to register it. For registration, you have to give your email address and you have to give your registration code that you have bought. So just give it. After giving that, you have to click on register. And now it's just registering. So you can see very instantly and very quickly registered successfully. It is successfully registered and it is very instantly and quickly done. Here are more family members of PassFab. If you like them, you can check that out. You can see these are the family members of PassFab. Now I will just close this and back to the tool, and here I registered successfully, and now I'm just going to click on OK. So you can see, I'm going to show you all the process. There are two options, as I told you before. You can see this is my iPhone. I'm just going to connect it with my PC, and it is an activation lock. If your iPhone is an activation lock like mine is, then you have to click on this option, remove iCloud activation lock. If your iPhone is, if you want to turn off Find My iPhone, then you have to click on the second option. Here are precautions. You can read that out and you have to click on start. And now you have to read this following agreement. If you want to read it, you can read that. And you have to mustly click on this. I have read and agreed the agreement, and click on next. Now it is just connecting the device. We have to wait for it. And now it is just downloading the check-in. So we have to wait for it. Until you wait, subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to receive each kind of new update on time. So as you can see, it is successfully downloaded. And now you have to insert the USB in which you want to install the check-in. And you have to select it from here. So after selecting that, you can also read the notes and click on start. Now we have to click on yes, right here. Let's click on that. And now it is just installing the check-in, so we have to wait for it. So as you can see, it is successfully installed. And now we have just to close this, and we have to restart our PC and boot to the check-in. So for that, you have to go on boot options. And here you have to select the USB that you have installed the checker in. And now it is just booting. So we are in it. Now we'll just connect my iPhone to the PC. And as you can see, it is connected and it is saying like this. So for that, you have to go in options right here. And here you have to click on the first option, which is allow untested iOS versions. So let's click on that. And now we have to click on back right here. And now we have to click on start here, and then we are going to click on OK. So now we're going to click on next, and my iPhone is entering into recovery mode. So as you can see, my device is in recovery mode now, and when I click on start, I have to follow these given instructions and put my phone into DFU mode according to my device. So you have to click on start and follow the instructions and put our phone into DFU mode. So let's do it. Now it is booting. Let's wait. So as you can see, now it is all done. We are done with it. And now we have to boot to Windows, and I'll show you my iPhone is in activation lock. So as you can see, my phone is in activation lock. So now we are in the Windows, and first of all, we are going to open the tool that we installed before. We don't need to disable the antivirus. It's very safe. Click on yes. So as you can see, this is the tool right here. As I told you before, here are two options. This is my phone. I'm going to connect my device to the Windows, and it is an activation lock. So I'm going to click on this option, remove iCloud activation lock. And here are some precautions. You can read them out and click on start. Now here you have to read this agreement and click on this. I have read and agreed the agreement and click on next. It is just connecting my device. After that, you can also confirm the device information like iOS version, serial number, model name, and so on. Then you have to click on start, and now it is just removing iCloud activation lock. Please be patient. So now as you can see, the iCloud activation lock has been successfully removed, and on your phone you have to click on this option, which is back. So you have to click on it. And now after a while you will see my iPhone will be unlocked. So as you can see, my iPhone is successfully activated and successfully unlocked. Now I'm just going to go do some setups and going to show you that my iPhone is successfully unlocked and is working. So as you can see, I'm successfully on the home screen. It is working perfectly. I'm going to go in settings, and here I'm going to show you the specification of my phone. As you can see, the software version 14.7 and model name is iPhone 6S, as I told you before. And it is going to work for MEID and GSM, both devices. So as you can see, this is 100% working. I hope you understood all the method. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching the video.